Welcome back to all you gamers, nerds, as well as you fucking haters out there. I'm Doja Boy, the average gamer YouTube commentator. And yes, we are back from a long time come. It's been a good minute since I was able to put up a video. But I got something special in for the store in for y'all. We're going to be playing the Horizon Zero of the Dawn. So it's going to be like the first 40 minutes of gameplay that I was able to play, put up this video for y'all. Got some commentary behind it, so I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Check out this whole
Very good,
video and
thanks.
leave a thumbs up down there
Thanks,
and
Tom.
some comments down below and let me know what you think. If you have any interest or idea what you want me playing later on, just let me know. I'll check back with y'all later.
You're
Little
quite
boy's
the
a
caper,
gatherer.
aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some mom. Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
I know her back hurting.
Ross! Down here! Ross! Ross!
Who the hell is Ross?
You won't hear me. Some kind of cave?
Alright, so I'm about to learn the controls here. I'm still. Looks amazing, though. A gift from the past. Go into the cave.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Why so square's the crouch?
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
So X is the jump, circle's the kind of like dodge things.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Is there a map or anything? I'm guessing this is where I need to be at. See stairs.
There's something up ahead.
Let's go see what that is.
What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there.
Take it off his ear.
Lights everywhere.
No, really. Toggle focus by pressing R3. Find a way out.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Blast door heavily shield, sealed, integrity maintenance. Guess I gotta find some kind of weapon or sort. Let's see if I can find the blast this thing. Holographic.
Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
She looking all confused.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Let me just say, if I don't be the first to say that, she is an ugly little girl. It's crazy. Let's find our way through here.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Scan now.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
So it must be a bunch of data points you gotta find. I guess it's the first one.
Well.
Is that it? I guess so. See what else we can find in here. Another one. That's another one here too. Hail Mary, full of grace. Get that from Biggie. Alright, I guess we gotta find like a little door switch. Oh, there's a, might be a data point. Another data point. Did I get this one already? No, I didn't get this one.
Seriously, record our thoughts for posterity. Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
He sounded pissed off before he died. Alright. We must be getting close. Oh, I think I had to go back up. Don't want to backtrack. I'm ready to get out of here.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming.
Oh, Mother, be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
She is a weird looking girl.
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Aloy's being a bad girl. She don't want to listen.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now.
Starting Let tomorrow, her keep it.
You will learn to hunt. Thing. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Time to learn how to hunt.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here?
Oh, it's got my first
it's
item.
Called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. And I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Teach me how to hunt.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
It's our first hunt. So let's see if we can catch him.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
I must say the graphics look amazing.
The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of it. Let's move on.
All right, for my first kill.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead. Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
He's climbing everything.
He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Follow this guy and see where we going to. Oh, I could have gathered something up here. Where is it? Where is it? I got it. Obtained 6 Ridgewoods.
There, whatever that says. See them? These are called Striders.
Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
What?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
Oh, where he went to that fast? Oh, he's up here. I might as well go ahead and gather all this stuff here. Because I know I'm going to need it later on. So far, just been a bunch of gathering back and forth. Let me make sure I don't miss anything. I think that's everything. Let's go catch up to him.
Wasting time.
I'm coming.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Oh, I'm about to mess up already. Let's pick that rock back up.
Aloy, throw a rock near me. Aloy, throw a rock near me. Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
Where the hell you at? I should have been paying attention. I didn't even see where he was at.
Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me. Aloy, throw a rock near me. Come, girl, it's safe now.
All right, let me go pick this stuff up. Pick my rocks up, I threw. Never know when you might need this stuff.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
So far, I must admit, the gaming mechanics is pretty good so far.
Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy.
It's about time.
Strider, one of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
The cavister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Shucks. How did you guess that?
Shit! Keep firing! Again!
Got my first kill. First kill, y'all.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy, quick!
Let's go see what he's yelling about. I hope y'all enjoying the game as much as I'm enjoying the game right now. You know, it's been a while since I've been put some on my channel, so I'm trying to keep this up, try to keep the series going. He about to fall off the cliff. Wow. He about to be a dead man.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it will cause a stampede and it will trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories. You will not.
She about to be hard headed.
Haley.
She's on her own now. Find a safe time to move and then scan. Oh, let's not get killed on this part. I got caught. Let's see if we can redo this. I knew it was gonna be just a matter of time. Had to wait for it to circle back around.
We need to do this slowly and quietly. Can't let them see me.
Almost there. Let's see. I'm gonna walk through here. So I had to walk back. Come on, come on.
We need to see their paths. almost there.
So as he passed by, I'm gonna go through. All right, we almost get in there, get in there, get in
there. There he is. Hey.
What?
What was this? Shh. Follow me.
Dude, just hush your mouth. Oh, let me back up. Come on, hurry up, hurry up.
How is this possible?
Go ahead and turn around. You saved him.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
That's messed up. Save someone's life and then... Oh, shit. Slapped.
The boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
I guess that's session one completed. Oh. I know that shit hurt.
Stay away, no mother.
Oh, hell no. What should I choose?
Bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I tell do her. It? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Tough little girl. And she hunting little rabbits. Better. Overachiever. Overachiever. Pretty dope.
Rost? 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 Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Level 3 reached. Level up rewards, 3 skill points, max health is 20. I don't even know what what tree should I go for the Prowler Brave or the Forager. I guess I'm gonna have to get some insights on that. So far we got our bow and arrow. Nothing too major just yet since we just starting off. At least I know how to craft arrows so far. Finally there's a map. I was wondering.
That's my next checkpoint right here, must be. That's to find Ross right there. Quest, let's find Ross. Alright, so I guess that's the beginning of you know, to how she gets to this point where she at right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut this video here.
I am back here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video clip. Make sure you leave a thumbs up and your comments down below. Let me know what you think of this video. But for right now, I just want to thank you guys and girls for watching. But for right now, I'm out. Peace.